Hey guys, it's XpectXtreme here, and what I'm showing you is the location of the blueprint for the Roaring Thunder on Dead Rising 3. So what you need to do is go exactly where I do, go into the diner, go up to the blueprints, and press B. That's all you gotta do. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. See you next time, guys.